Good afternoon, everybody. I hope everyone's had a nice lunch. I see some of my team members here. I hope everybody's been attending the talks and looking forward to the next session. We have some very interesting panelists with us, but before I introduce them, may I request that you guys just put your phones on silent. Otherwise, it disturbs the decorum that we are trying to achieve and what we're trying to do, and we may lose the message that we want to do, you know. Anyway, so I'd like to first start by introducing a good friend of mine, Nitin Gupta. Right, he's the Executive Vice President of Innovation, covering new technology and sustainability, marketing, and creative director at Asmara Sourcing. Some of us must be working with him as well in various capacities. So welcome, Nitin.
Thanks, Akshay.
You know, I've had the pleasure of knowing him for the last, I think, many years when we met when he was heading and design and marketing and helping us actually break it to the U.S. at one time. You know, so I'm happy to be here. The second person I'd like to introduce, again, needs no introduction at all, is Mr. Gunish, right? Again, who is one of the industry leaders in tech and the change, actually. I think he's a guru of change for us. And it's very interesting to, you know, see what a lean organization he runs. And he's in part of our cluster, and we're always sitting together and learning. And we're using his software, so we are mapping always what needs to be improved, how it can be improved. And I think for those of us who've been listening to him over the years, this morning and over the years, that it's some very interesting bits that come in. And he will quiz you, so you better pay attention to what he has to say. Okay, with that, I think we should start.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, Gunish, over to you, please. Thanks.